Right, next up, and also on the restoration theme, this little Bing from 1920s or 30s, I don't know the model number. It came to me as a box of bits. Everything was there apart from the base, so I made a shiny wooden one for it. I think it suits it quite well. We're in steam. Oh, not away, lovely. This is a nice runner. Although I'm not sure the turntable is actually doing it justice. Actually, bear with me a moment. That's much nicer, isn't it? Yeah, smashing runners, these little engines. She's actually running on about 1.5 wicks. That is intentional. I don't know if you can actually see in the. No, you can't see in the firebox. We've got one big flame, one small flame. That is actually intentional. With one, it runs very slowly. With two, it runs a bit too quickly. So 1.5's ideal. Travelling, aren't you? Get back where you were. Oh, they'll fetch me a rag. So, yeah, delightful little German engine that. Always well behaved. I'm just slow it down a little bit. So yes, there we are. That's my little Bing overtype. Very, very pleased with this one. Thanks for watching. I'll be back with something else in a little while.